So, Fabien, the hero, and I would say top teams, of last season's final, let's be honest about it. Is it easy for you to, you know, not think about much of what happened last season and be focused on Tata Hunt?
Yes, that's what I'm really trying to do, is to focus on what I can do this season, not what I did last season. You know, it's always special, every final four is different, every game is different. It's good for my confidence, of course, and for the team confidence to know that we won last year. But you know, it's a different year, it's a different game tomorrow, and you have to try to think about.
Are you ready to repeat such a performance?
If I could, of course. But if the team win, of course. You know, if you play good and the team doesn't win, it doesn't count.
My last question: I know that you are enough Game of Thrones fan. Yes. Who will sit on the Iron Throne?
Jon Snow.
Will he?
I think so.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.